Hi, I'm Revanth. This is part 16 of Web Services video series. In this session, we will discuss consuming web service in different client applications. Important synopsis we will discuss in this video are how to create proxy in the client application, calling the service through proxy. So let's begin the tutorial. If you haven't watched the previous videos, I strongly recommend to watch before proceeding this video. Consuming web service in client applications. Here, web service is consumed in ASP.NET, Windows, WPF, as it is a mobile applications or a Java applications or other applications. Let's we look in action how to create a web service and consume in different client applications. Let's flip to Visual Studio. Click on File, New, Website. Select a template as Visual C Sharp, framework as .NET Framework 4.5. Select ASP.NET MD website. Rename the project as Web Service Demo. Click on OK button. Once the project is created, right click on the project, click on add, add new item, select web services, click on add button, that will create the web service. Now let's create a method. So here, when we call this method hello world method by passing the name as a parameter, this will return hello with the name that we have passed. And let's create one more method. So by calling this addition method by passing int a and int b, this will return the addition of this a and b as an integer. So let's build the solution. So build succeeded. Let's run. Let's click on OK button. Let's click on hello world link. Let's pass name as Revanth. Click on invoke button. So it returns hello Revanth. Let's go back and click on addition link. Let's pass A has 10, B has 20. Click on invoke button. So it returned the addition of two numbers A and B has 30. Now let's create a client application and consume in different client applications. Let's flip to Visual Studio. Click on File, New, Website. Select template as Visual C Sharp. .NET framework as 4.5. Select ASP.NET website. Rename the project as Client Application. Click on OK button. Once the project is created, right click on the project, click on Add, Add New Item, select Web Form and click on Add button. Now let's create a table which style has a font family Arial, 1TR, so we have created the two tables for input name and for input A and B. So let's double click on this get response button so that we'll create a event handler for addition. This is the two button click event handlers. Now let's consume web service. Right click on the application. Click on Add Service Reference. Before that, we have to copy and paste this web service URL. So two methods exist. One is addition and other is hello world. Let's click on OK button. That will create the proxy. Now let's create service reference one dot. Web service SOAP client equal to new service reference. So that will return a string as the response. So let's take a label here. LBL name dot text equal to client dot hello world method. Here call the service reference one dot web service. Addition of two numbers. We have to convert this as an integer. For that, this will return integer as the response. Let's display that in the label. Let's build the solution and run the project. Let's enter name and click on get response button. So it displays hello Revant and enter A has 3 and B has 5. Click on addition. So it returns the response as 8. Here I have created Windows application and the WPF application and web application. So I have called the service reference one has the proxy classes. Once the proxy classes is created, I have created the form with one text box and the button. This is the label I have created, and this is the text box for entering A value, and for B this text box for getting the addition of two numbers, and for displaying I have used the one common label as the display control. When we look at the button click event handler code, I'm calling the service reference 1.soap client and calling the method hello world, which returns the response as a string and displaying in the label. Addition of two numbers A and the B. Addition of two numbers returns the integer and converting as two string. Let's put as a startup project as Windows. Click on start button. This is the Windows application. Let's give the name as Revanth. Click on get response button. So it returns hello Revanth. Let's give the A value as 5, B value as 5. Let's click on addition button. It displays 10 as the result. And I have created the WPF application. This is the WPF application with a text box as the control for entering the name and one button for entering A and B, two text boxes and one button. When we look at the code, the same code we have used earlier in Windows and the web application. Let's right click on the project, click on set as startup project and run the application. This is the WPF application. Let's enter name and click on get response button. It displays the result. Let's enter A value has 3 and B value has 10. Click on addition button. So it returns as 13 has the result. In next upcoming video, we will discuss deploying web service in IIS server. Thanks for watching. For references and resources, visit these links and subscribe to my YouTube channel for email alerts. Thank you.